I am Miguel Pang. I'm assigned to answer item 27.15 in University Physics 11th edition. The problem stated that an electron at point A has a velocity of 1.14 × 10⁶ meter per second. Find the magnitude and direction of the magnetic field that will cause the electron to follow the semicircular path from A to B, and the time required for the electron to move from A to B. To compute for the magnetic field, we are going to derive the equation R is equals to mass times velocity over charge magnetic field. So, and we came up with the equation MV over Q absolute of U and times R. By substituting the assigned value, mass of electron is 9.11 × 10⁻³⁶ times the velocity of 1.41 × 10⁶ all over charge of electron is 1.6 × 10⁻¹⁹ times the radius of 5 × 10⁻². The answer is 1.6 × 10⁻¹⁴ Tesla. And to compute for that, and to compute for the time required for the electron to move from A to B, it just T is equals to the distance over the velocity. Since it's just a semicircular, pi times radius over velocity, and by substituting pi times the radius of 5 × 10⁻². Over the velocity of 1.41 × 10⁶, the answer is 1.11 × 10⁻¹⁷ seconds. Thank you for watching. Again, I'm Michael J. Pao of BSCE2.